To work a yarn over at the beginning of a row and not sure how to do that, bring your yarn to the front, insert into that first stitch. Now bring the yarn up and around and knit your stitch. And now look, there's your yarn over, there's your knit stitch. That's a yarn over before the first stitch on a row. For more knitting tips, be sure to subscribe to Nerdy Knitting.